Morning Kentwood, I'm Michelle Keane.
And I'm Marcella Motilla, and we're here with your morning announcements.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's cooking for today, Kentwood?
We've got nachos,
a chicken burger,
and chicken Caesar salad. Sports for today, Kentwood.
We have swim and dive at 3:15 at Tahoma.
Hi, Kentwood. I'm Nick Vitalis. I'd like to apologize for the lack of clarity in my last advertisement regarding MORP. Let me clear a few things up. First, MORP is an alternative music concert for performers at Kentwood, such as rappers or rock bands, to come show their music in a different way. You may have also noticed that it is prom spelled backwards. That's because it is our main fundraiser for senior prom. MORP is January 17th in the PAC. It'll start at 7 o'clock, and tickets are $8 for all three lunches. Make sure you buy your tickets early. I'll see you at...
Kentwood EOC testing starts next week.
Check the bulletin boards outside the main office, the main gym, and the new building office for your times.
Set with a capital J, which you'll never forget till they cart you away. When you're a jet, you stay a jet!
Attention all House Club members.
There's a meeting after school today in Ms. Ehrlich's room, room 803. New members are accepted every week, so come on by.
In playing soccer this spring, go to the preseason meeting today after school in room 921.
Also, due to the DECA competition, Kent Castle will be closed on the 14th and 15th. Sorry, guys.
Is looking for youths to participate in the Norway and China program, so visit the link below for more information.
Also, the Asian and Pacific Islander American Scholarship Fund is looking for applicants. If you're a senior and are of Asian or Pacific Islander descent, visit the link below.
That's it for today, Kentwood. I'm Michelle Keane.
And I'm not. Hope you had a great day.
It's great to be alive.